It's the busiest shopping season of the year. But listen, we've got to have a serious talk. While we're piling up piles and piles of Christmas gifts, I want to challenge us to think about Christmas a little bit differently. Okay, first of all, think about this. If you're a minimum wage earner in the United States of America, you're in the top 10% wage earners on the planet. Okay, think about this. 11 children under 5 die every single minute because of preventable diseases like diarrhea and malnutrition. We can do something about this, and we can start today. I want to challenge us to think about what we've been given, the resources we have. We have money, we have time, we have networks. Let's use them to invest in something that really matters. So this Christmas, let's live epic lives. We can change the life of a family forever if we can get over ourselves.